What's up, guys? Happy Sunday. Welcome to our channel. Today we got a 2019 Acura TLX. This is a four-cylinder model. What we're going to do, I'm going to show you guys how to tear down the whole entire front end of this car. From the fenders, to the headlights, to the bumper, the grill, everything. We're going to tear this whole nose off this car. So we're using a 19 to take the wheels off. How many ones is that? Looks like this one is kind of equipped with the mud flaps. So I'm sure you guys are gonna take this right mud flap off first. I guess we can start with the left side mud flap first. Got a couple screws. Take a screwdriver. Pull this off. Pull this off. I'm assuming there's one clip back here. And then get a box. I cut out a container like this. So I just put all my screws into it. And you clip remover, get down here. I'll show you because the camera can't get in here. What clip to remove? The left side of the mud flap, two screws and a clip, right here. That's all it is to take this off. It's not that hard. So the reason why I'm taking this off first, I want to get the liners off because the screws underneath the bumper here and stuff easier to access. So that's how this comes off. On the right side thin liner, there's a clip right here. Just stick your little tool behind it. Oh. Can't go wrong. Two screws like this. So if you got some after, if you buy some from the dealer, you want to install them, this is pretty much all you need to do. And it will come out. Like that. Very simple.